Maybe I should just show you. Hey, Qwerty.